Carter stolen by Ray Allen. Allen throws it down.
What you don't want to do is turn the basketball over and give up easy basket opportunities. Ray Allen with the strip goes coast to coast and dunks it in transition.